Arrested in a deadly weekend shooting makes a first appearance in court. Mercedes Muldrew appeared before a judge this afternoon to hear the charges against her. She's charged with first-degree murder in the death of Daryl Clark. Clark was killed in a northeast Wichita apartment complex on Sunday. Police say that Muldrew turned herself in. Her bond now set at $750,000. She's due back in court next month.